very, very difficult, you know, and I'm doing my best as a player to help the team. And I think as time goes on, we've qualified. That this is the most important thing. And I think I'll try to do my best. And I know with God, everything will come. Yeah.
Also, you've had the opportunity to play in all the three games. You played a larger part of it today. In terms of the experience and what you've been learning, what can you tell us?
Okay, I think so far so good. You know, I've been doing my best as a player to help the team, you know, and I'm very happy because the senior players in the team has been motivating me. They always tell me, when you get the ball, go. When you lose the ball, we will tag for you, and I think it's very good for me. As time goes on, you know, everything will come. Yeah.
You had the opportunity to start today's game. I'm sure going forward in the subsequent games, you'll be hoping to get the same, you know, feelings and everything that happened today.
Yeah, okay, like as I was saying, you know, like I did my best as a player to help the team. You know, everything depends on the coach now. Either for me to start or for me to be on the bench, it depends on the coach.